should speak with the Queen.
Yeah, no way they're gonna be alive after all that. The Golden Hand. Sister was sadistic, but he did love her and his brother. Creepy how they just did that. She's walking and the dragon opens its wings right behind her, and it looks like her wings. You've killed all the people. Resting bitch face. Damn.
What are you doing here?
Arya's a freaking ninja.
By men loyal to the world we have.
The world we need is a world of mercy. It has to be.
And it will be. It's not easy to see something that's never been before. A good world.
How'd you know? How'd you know it'll be good?
Because I know what is good. And so do you.
No, I don't.
You do. You do. You've always known.
the people who think they know what's good.
They don't get to choose. Be with me. Build the new world with me. This is our reason. It has been from the beginning, since you were a little boy with a bastard's name. And I was a little girl who couldn't count to 20. We do it together. We break the wheel together.
You are my queen.
I just heard a knife. Woo, saw that coming. Now, is that dragon gonna be pissed or what? Dragon knows. freaking way. Our soldiers aren't gonna listen to him. Damn, what is going on?
Where's John?
He is our prisoner.
Oh.
So is Lord Tyrion. They were both to be brought to this gathering.
We will decide what we do with our prisoners. This is our city now.
If you look outside the walls of your city, you'll find thousands of Northmen who will explain to you why harming Jon Snow is not in your interest.
And you will find thousands of Unsullied who believe that it is.
Some of you may be quick to forgive. The Ironborn are not. I swore to follow Daenerys Targaryen.
You swore to follow a tyrant.
She freed us from a tyrant. Cersei is gone because of her, and Jon Snow put a knife in her heart. Let the Unsullied give him what he deserves.
Say another word about killing my brother and I'll cut your throat.
Friends, please. We've been cutting each other's throats long enough. Torgo and Noodle, am I saying that properly? If it weren't for you and your men, we would have lost the war with the dead. This country owes you a debt it can never repay, but let us try. There is land in the Reach, good land. The people that used to live there are gone. Make it your own. Start your own house with the Unsullied as your bannermen. We've had enough war. Thousands of you, thousands of them. You know how it ends. We need to find a better way.
We do not need payment. We need justice. Jon Snow cannot go free.
It's not for you to decide.
You are not here to speak!
Everyone has heard enough words from you.
You're right. And no one's any better for it. But it's not for you to decide. Jon committed his crime here. His fate is for our king to decide, or our queen.
We don't have a king or queen.
You're the most powerful people in Westeros. Choose one.
Make your choice then.
Damn it!
My lords and ladies.
Do not choose yourself.
I suppose this is the most important moment of our lives. What we decide today will reverberate through the annals of history. I stand before you as one of the senior lords in the country, a veteran of two wars, and I like to think my experience has led to some small skill in statecraft
and an understa-
No.
Please sit.
Sit your ass down. Even Sam's about to laugh at him. Sansa said, sit. Fucking Sam.
We have to choose someone. And why just us?
We represent all the great houses, but whoever we choose, they won't just rule over lords and ladies. Maybe the decision about what's best for everyone should be left to...
Everyone?
Oh, everyone.
Oh, God.
Maybe we should give the dogs a vote as well.
I'll ask my horse.
Well, so much for the democratic way. Or diplomacy.
I suppose you won the crown.
Me?
Half the people hate me for serving Daenerys. The other half hate me for betraying her. Can't think of a worse choice.
Who then?
John!
I've had nothing to do but think these past few weeks about our bloody history, about the mistakes we've made. What unites people? Armies? Gold, flags, stories. There's nothing in the world more powerful than a good story. Nothing can stop it. No enemy can defeat it. And who has a better story? And Bran the Broken.
Oh, yeah.
The boy who fell from a high tower in Lyft. He knew he'd never walk again, so he learned to fly. He crossed beyond the wall, a crippled boy, and became the Three-Eyed Raven. He is our memory, the keeper of all our stories. Wars, weddings, births, massacres, famines, our triumphs, our defeats, our past. Who better to lead us into the future?
Bran has no interest in ruling, and he can't father children.
Good. Sons of kings can be cruel and stupid, as you well know. This will never torment us. That is the wheel our queen wanted to break. From now on, rulers will not be born. They will be chosen. On this spot by the lords and ladies of Westeros to serve the realm. We choose you. Will you wear the crown? Will you lead the Seven Kingdoms to the best of your abilities from this day until your last day?
Why do you think I came all this way?
Huh?
The Brandon of House Stark. Say I.
I.
I. I. I.
I.
get a vote, wouldn't I?
Aye.
I love you, little brother. I always will. You'll be a good king. But tens of thousands of Northmen fell in the Great War, defending all of Westeros. And those who survived have seen too much and fought too hard ever to kneel again. The North will remain an independent kingdom, as it was for thousands of years.
My hand.
No, Your Grace, I don't want it.
And I don't want to be king.
I don't deserve it. I thought I was wise, but I wasn't. I thought I knew what was right, but I didn't. Choose Sir Davos. Choose anyone else.
I choose you.
You cannot.
Yes, I can. I'm king.
This man is a criminal. He deserves justice.
He just got it. He's made many terrible mistakes. He's going to spend the rest of his life fixing them.
It is not enough.
Giving you to the Unsullied would start a war. Letting you walk free would start a war. So our new king has chosen to send you to the Night's Watch.
There's still Night's Watch.
The world will always need a home for bastards and broken men. You shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children. The Unsullied wanted your head, of course. But Grey Worm has accepted the justice of a life sentence. Sansa and Arya wanted you freed. But they understand our new king needs to make peace. No one is very happy. Which means it's a good compromise, I suppose.
Was it right? What I did? Expect we'll ever see each other again.
I wouldn't be so sure. A few years as Hand of the King would make anyone want to piss off the edge of the world.
I wonder what he's... There was a very funny scene in an earlier episode, earlier season. He wants to see how they're going to react about the seating arrangements. Because it was very funny. I think he grabbed a chair and just kept scraping it across the floor all the way to the end.
What's this?
A Song of Ice and Fire. Archmaester Ebro's History of the Wars following the death of King Robert. I helped him with the title.
I suppose I come in for some heavy criticism.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
Well, he's kind to me. Never would have guessed. He's not kind.
He
what? What does he say about me?
I don't believe you're mentioned.
We appear to be missing a master of whisperers, and a master of laws, and a master of war.
Yes, Your Grace. Suitable prospects will be brought to you for an audience in the coming weeks.
And Drogon? Any word?
He was last spotted flying east to
Overland. Farther away, the better.
Perhaps I can find him. Do carry on with the rest.
As you wish, Your Grace.
Sir Podrick.
Serve at your pleasure, King Bran the Broken, ruler of the Six Kingdoms and protector of the realm. Long may he reign.
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 That will improve.
I'm sure it will.
Sid Bronn of the Blackwater,
Lord of High God, Lord Paramount of the Region, Master of Coin. Would you say the Crown's debt to you has been paid?
In full, my Lord Hand.
Good. Time to start incurring a new one. We have hungry people to feed. Can we expect some assistance in this regard?
Indeed we can.
Lord Davos, we have an armada to rebuild and ports to repair.
We have. These projects will begin as soon as the Master of Coin and Lord of Lofty Titles provides funding.
The Master of Coin looks forward to helping the Master of Ships, but first he has to ensure we're not wasting coin, or soon there won't be no more coin.
Anymore.
You're Master of Grammar now, too.
Grandmaster! It is my theory, based on my years of work on the costly rock sewers, that clean water leads to a healthier population.
The Archmaester has done some research on this subject, and it turns out...
The strong live and the weak don't.
Find the best builders and set them to the task.
Well, speaking of builders, all the best brothels burned down. The Master of Coin is willing to fund reconstruction.
The Archmaester is less than enthusiastic about the salutary effects of brothels.
Well, I imagine he isn't using them properly.
I think we can all agree that ships take precedence over brothels.
I think that's a very presumptuous statement.
I once brought a jackass and a honeycomb into a brothel.
Night's Watch. The Wall. He'll be amongst friends. There's his sword. There's Needle. Sansa and her sword. did not see him not become a king.